Nothing jiggling, nothing warped. We can't even upgrade. What's this? Oh, another Linhound. Why do I need so many Linhounds, Rob? Alright, we've got some side stuff. Our friends are trapped. Do everything over again. I really don't see how you would be capable of unlocking everything at this point. All right, let's do the sideways. This one is a 39 tutorial. Oh, territorial battle. Okay, that I can do. Now we only have a choice of my beloved Zelda, Hestu. So our choices are very limited. I will go with Hestu. Thing eat.
This looks quite satisfying.
Delicious!
I'm just wondering out loud. Does it eat? We have a Linnell here. We have moblins here. We have a bunch of monstrosities here. So let's take care of the monstrosities. We also have two story-based missions. Two. Typically we have one at a time. Now we have two. And the idea of being able to use Mifa and... Ah, Disgaea 4 is finally ready. I'm so glad that I've discovered the Disgaea series. It's fantastic. I mean, I could get the first one, but I'm not going to at this point. I'm going to be streaming Disgaea Friday, starting with the fourth one, because the Disgaea games could take hundreds of hours of just leveling up. All right, my Impa baby. So this is time, day. Capturing outposts? Probably not, right? Unless this outpost get out of my way. Unless this next outpost has Linnell in it. Ooh, a hardy durian. For fuck's sakes. Get out of here!
It's time! It's over! It's over!
Okay, that's what I was looking for. What's most likely going to happen is after we defeat this moblin, Linnell will make itself known to us. What do you, yeah, there we go. As long as we're not timed, which we probably will be. Impa darling, where are you going? Linnell. We have to do this in 2.5 minutes. We have to fight two of them? All right, this one. Of the moblin away from this character. Got some bokoblin fangs. All right, right to the last second again. You gotta give me more time than 2 minutes to defeat a blue Linnell and the black moblin. Give me a break. Well, they're leveling up. Okay. I don't know if I'm ever gonna use Hestu again. So. One Bokoblin trophies. Sounds like fun to me. I mean, I don't really need that. It's the fangs and the horns I need. And I'm not getting them at all. And I find that bothersome. Jeez. Kill the mood. I thought it was supposed to be hopeful and everything. Well, it's because there's this gigantic calamity around the castle. Alright, so let's take a look.
You!
Like this. I'm gonna use you. Hold on. No, this is better. Let's upgrade this. Shaka Maracas. Probably use that. Alright, so anyway, anything for Octopolish? See, that's the problem, though, is if I do the Octopolish, nah, I don't care about it. I don't care about your halberd. He's not using it anyway. Okay, so this can be upgraded. That's a lot of shit I gotta go through just to get him a combo. This. Oh my goodness. I need 3 more fangs and 9 more horns. Talk about prolonging this pain. All she needs. You're telling me that there aren't any keys wings being sold? Oh, finally. Where'd that come from? Yeah, there you are.
Oh?
Yes, my love.
Oh?
No. Where's the thing? Required keys. Well, hold on. Alright. Okay. The Intermediate Coliseum is going to require Linkle. Yeah, fuck that. Let's do that. See if we can level him up to 40 or something. Onward! On Hyrule Warriors, he's at level 126 or some crap. And he's got the Master Sword, which is rated 300. It's pretty disgusting. He more or less should just swim through everybody, but he doesn't. There's always an issue. Finding them is said to bring you beads for a maraca. Okay, so open the door. Stall moblins! Sweetness. Oh no, that didn't register, but that's okay. I've always said you should stop doing damage to me when... Stop doing damage to me when I'm beating you down, but, you know, I think you would take that literally. Hey, the guy I wasn't even focused on originally is the one that's gone first, sweet. That's this one. So you're done. Oh, shit. Wrong one. No! Turn around! Shit! That's not as bad as Hyrule Warriors. Oh! got this big guy here. This counts as a Hinox, right? Okay, just you and me, Big Daddy. I think. I don't know how you counted that as a dodge, much less a perfect one. That's better. Shit, I'm suddenly getting this thing stuck. This guy always hits me, and now suddenly I'm dodging everything. That was too soon. Too soon. I don't think you have much left here. I have to dodge. No, okay. It looks like I have to dodge in the right direction, too. I'm not gonna think about it. It's almost at level 40 now. I did not. It's Moblin Fangs. Did you just pull that thing's tooth out? Is that nice? You've already killed it. Why are you pulling its tooth out? What, are you a dentist or something? Now that I've killed you, I'm going to take care of that cavity you have. Oh, thanks, Doc. Okay, so that's done. I just need seeds. Is there anybody that sells... What do I keep? Fire key. Yeah, anyone selling fire keys? I would think it would be there. Any feed? Yes, that's exactly where I was going. There's nothing I can do. What's this? I still don't even know what a stone pebblet is. I think I do, but I don't know for sure. Alright, so this is two Inoxes and a Lynel. I mean, the only one I could really think of doing this with, is Impa. She's the only other one I would use.
This looks quite satisfying.
Oh, shit. Let's make her... Let's make her a freaking nuclear weapon. Nothing but plus damage. Plus 19 damage. She already does 55 per. I'm not sure what that means exactly in the grand scope of this game, but it seems to be pretty high. I mean, I'm not gonna go nuts. I really don't want to 100% this game. I just want to do a let's play so you get an idea of whether or not you want to play it. Even though it's, well, games don't really go anywhere typically. So you might be watching this 3 or 7 years down the line, which is when people watch my videos, and you might be saying, hey, that game looks pretty interesting. Wrong one. Getting in my stomach in the last battle with the Inox, it's gone now. She just wipes out that. Yeah, go ahead. I did that. I pressed it. Whoa! think that's too late. Type person. I always look for defense and strategy, but when you can do this kind of damage, you might want to take advantage of it. And this guy just shows up, fuck off, man. Got two of them. What? The sequence.
It's time.
The sequence of the glyphs or whatever that she absorbs don't seem to have any discernible order. Come on. That was me telling myself to stop being an idiot and just hit the white button. Yeah, she's too damn good. She is too damn good. The faithful Kodachi. It's very faithful to you. These challenges aren't doing anything to my wrist other than making it worse. We got 10 raw gourmet meats. I think that should be enough to level something up. Can we promote something here? Getting all these materials. You'd think the level of possibility would be high. This party's surely died. Anything at all? Well, yeah, I could do that. Alright, that's your new one. Alright, let's start one of these main quests. Where is... This one is... what? Bonus combo. Yeah, I would love for her to have that. Okay, so this is 40. And this is... 41. Alright, let's go here. I guess what we're doing is we're saving our... Let's go with Zelda for now. Well, there are also some gentlemen in this, too.
Oh, it looks delicious. Yum.
Yes, you are. Whoopsie, wrong one. I was supposed to do a heist. Oof. Wait, can I see that again? Oh, dude, you're a Japanese company. Come on. Nothing?
The time-traveling guardian contained records with a depiction of the four divine beasts falling under the control of Calamity Ganon. These records also included an image of a scene in the west of Hyrule, with the inevitable revival of this malevolent force. Varmedo and Varnaboris were poised to attack. Seeing the unmistakable blue lights of Varmedo, Zelda held out hope that Revali and Abosa still stood. Zelda and her party rushed to rescue them while there was still time.
I wonder if this woman could ever voice over anybody other than Zelda. Ooh, there's my baby. Look at those legs. If you would be able to fight in those heels, now I know why your legs are so thick. I love you. A child 100 years later? Or is that somebody else?
For now, let us focus on winning this fight.
Or, you know, you're probably somebody else. Wow, that's a big-ass map. Ooh, bow goblins. Alright, where are we going? We're going where we're going, all right. No, lightning, yeah, lightning protection's good. I was right, sorta. How the hell did you get that high up in the air? Okay, let's move. I have Linkle. Let me go over here. Nice, give me that. Okay, I gotta stop. I gotta move on. Oh, look, more of them. Toss the bombs, baby. Okay. Will I close the door? That's my wife, you asshole. Are you guys going to ever unlock gates for me that I need for unlocking and going through and stuff? Or am I gonna have to just consistently...
I succeeded!
Let's go over here. Let's get inside. Here we are. Hello, Black Moblin Man! Jump off a wall, you jumped off a hill. Stop. I mean, it kind of worked there, but then it really didn't. Oh, finally! Yeah, you're done. So that's one. Okay, now I need you to go here. Yes, moblins! I mean, Bokoblins, yes, Bokoblins. I want to play Bokoblins! Let's do it this way because I want to get these Bokoblins. I don't want them disappearing on me. Oh, they disappeared on me. There was a whole gaggle of these little bastards. And you took them away. You took them away. I gotta deal with you, Octor fucking Cox. Yes. I'm going to kill all you. You're all going to die. Horribly. In many terrible ways. Black Moblin! Come on. Kill those Bokoblins. I want your teeth and your horns. Oh! Oh! Ever tell you not to kick something that's beating you up? Stop! Stop hitting me when I'm beating you down. Because again, these are knockouts. Knockouts! They're not actual kills. Let's see. No, Link. Where didn't you go? Kill that guy. Almost sounds like she's saying fooey when she does that. Hey, I don't know how that counted as a perfect dodge. That, yes, I do know. No, weak spot. God, I love you. All right. Now, I have to take a piss, so we're going to stop here. I'll be back in a sec. I'll see you then.